In an endeavour to make the growth of the sector equitable and inclusive, government has taken significant measures for providing affordable air connectivity to remote and interior areas of the country, the Northeast region and Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities of India. Government is in the process of formulation of a policy for the promotion of regional connectivity, incentivizing Indian airlines to operate on these routes by code sharing and seat credit mechanism. The bigger airlines will be able to use such credits to meet their requirement of having to connect such remote areas without having to lose money on such operations. An essential air service fund is also being proposed by the government for providing subsidy for development of low-cost airports throughout the country. This is to encourage domestic airlines to fly on remote interior routes with tourism potential.